Wait a minute, why are you still here? Get out of my party. Dang it, Sparta. There we go. Continue story.
I've never seen so many people all at once.
Churning seas of London. It's just the way Father described. Now, to find Henry Green and formulate a plan of attack against the Templars.
Is Mr. Green again?
The assassin watching over London? Did you not listen the first three times?
Listen to what? Oi, watch it.
Beg pardon, sir.
Oi! Come back here, you filthy dipper!
He stole. Oh, it doesn't. The running glitch doesn't work for this game.
Fine, you little mobsman. Keep it.
Well, well. What do we have here?
You're on our property.
Let's see what all your innards are.
Excellent. What else does London have to offer?
Now is not the time for tourism, Jacob. Now's the time to find Henry Green. I've always been the quicker climber, haven't I?
Not since we were two.
Race you to the highest vantage point. You're going to
leave. Not on my watch!
Terrible mistake, I assure you.
I won.
Where is Mr. Green's shop located? It was marked on Father's map.
Two assassins. Equal in height. One female, one male. 2 decades old, and those devilish smiles. You must be the Fry twins.
And you are?
Henry Green, at your service. I was sorry to learn about your father's passing.
Thank you.
What can you tell us about Crawford Starrick?
I suppose the council desires news.
London must be freed to provide a better future for all of its citizens.
Well, thank goodness they can aid us.
Yes. Thank goodness.
Unfortunately, I am the bearer of bad news. Today, Starrick sits at the helm of the most sophisticated Templar infrastructure known in the Western world. Every class, every borough, the gangs, the industries. His reach extends all across London.
I've always thought of myself as a gang leader. Firm, but fair. Huh. Well, I have uniforms.
And I'll unite a mix of disenfranchised outsiders under one name. That's it, Evie. We can rally them to our side.
Oh, like the way that you rallied those card players at the Oakbrook Tavern into the river.
Oh, that was different. They beat me at whist. I can see it now. We'll call ourselves the Rooks.
You're never good at chess either.
Have you got a better plan?
Find the Peace of Eden.
Oh.
Well, let me show you the lay of the land. Shall we?
The best way to see any landscape is from above.
I don't think I've ever gotten this far watching a walkthrough on YouTube. What? Oh!
Look at what Starrick has done to the city. Whitechapel is riddled with crime. Child labor, despite regulations. A gang known as the Blighters overruns the streets. And Templars manipulating behind the scenes. As in all the other boroughs, we need to return this city to the people who built it in the first place.
We will free London from Starrick. You have my word.
And my Rooks.
Miss Fry, your passion is inspiring. Come. Let us return to my shop, and I can bring you up to date on the rest.
Aww.
Starrick's gang leaders.
Why does he want you?
He's after some of my more arcane research into one of the precursor artifacts.
The Peace of Eden.
So tell me about these Blighters.
In search of an army, gathered up the nastiest of the underworld. Some of the city's gangs tried to prevent it and were slaughtered for their efforts. Now, only Whitechapel's clinkers remain opposed, but they're no match for the Blighters.
Well, let's shine these clinkers up then, shall we? They're just the sort we're looking for.
You can't be serious.
Evie, they're ready to fight and oppose the Blighters. This is my chance to step in. Look out, London. Here come the...
That might have been the most cringy thing I've heard in this game so far.
This city, no one looks where they're going.
Yes, I've noticed that.
Bloody Drood, I'll never finish it at this rate.
Only Providence knows where those words are headed now.
Well, I must get to work replacing them. Should you ever be in the mood for a tale or two, you can always find me where the ale is warm and tempers are hot. Ta-ta!
What an odd man.
That Mr. Fry was Charles Dickens. Knows everyone and everything in the city. If I were you, I would keep that connection in your back pocket. Kalok's gang is nearby. They must not follow me back to my shop.
We'll take care of it.
Here. You might be able to use this.
Oh god, I hope so.
My carriage is nearby. Make use of it to throw them off my trail. I will meet you at the curio shop.
Yay, guns!
That's the way. We need to lead them away from Greed. Here comes trouble.
Their carriages are easily damaged. They will rue the day.
Christ.
Turn to Mr. Green.
Aye, aye, Captain.
You're relentless.
That relentlessness will see me become master when we finish this.
George would do nothing of the sort. Whatever's left of the Creed would perish under your control.
Harsh words, dear sister.
I do hope Mr. Green made it back safely.
Don't tell me you fancy the bloke already.
And what do you suggest we do if our number one turns up?
Can't be that hard, am I? I say we just go find him.
This is why you aren't in charge.
Yeah, the driving in this game is completely out of hand.
Here I come!
Not even a scratch.
We gave them more than that.
Who are all these people?
Over the years, I have established a number of connections across the city.
Splendid. We'll need focused aid.
Focused aid? We take over Starek's gangs, we cripple his control.
You're not aiming high enough. Starek has influence in every branch of society. We need to match him.
I see what you're saying, Evie. We need the Rooks.
You are not starting a gang called the Rooks.
I believe I may have an idea of my own. We will need the police to turn a blind eye to activities. My ally in the force, Sergeant Aberline. I've heard he's a master of disguise. Next up, urchins.
Urchins?
Urchins. Children make for excellent spies.
Clara O'Day.
Smart as a whip, that one. Finally, you would be wise to remember that Starek never acts alone. There are gang leaders in every borough. You'll meet them soon enough, no doubt. Rexford Gaylock, known for his ability to vanish before your very eyes.
Should we make him vanish for real?
I suppose.
One moment. A Templar target you might want to look into. Be cautious. It's rough out there.
No, don't worry about me, Greenie. I can handle a few thugs.
So we're on our own now, I'm gonna assume. Conquer Whitechapel.
What's the plan then, oh mighty planner?
You're the one with the grand ideas.
Inventory. I like that one. Must be crafted. Firearms. Self-loading pistol. Belt. There we go. See what we can get. That allows you to see through walls. Automatic loot. I like that. Lockpick one. Which I thought I already bought. Health boost. Hey, I know who that is. Robert Topping. That was the guy I rescued. There we go.
The gangs, the fights, even the outfits you'll wear. Perhaps you should lead the way.
If you insist.
I didn't mean to do that. Ow! He just bonked me on the head. Shot the horse. Evie, are you not gonna help? There we go. Some of you may already be bored at this part. Eh.
I don't see Mr. Abelard.
Well, we tried.
I may know a thing or two about that splendid fellow you're talking about.
What's this?
God's sake! Are you trying to blow the gaff?
What? Sergeant Abelard, at your service. I presume you're the Fry twins Green mentioned.
I was expecting you to be a policeman.
I was expecting you to be discreet.
Henry Green said that you could help us go unnoticed.
This is how it will work. I will give you the names of criminal gang members. You will bring them back to me. Quietly.
Oh, we'll be as quiet as an old lady. A very hairy, strange old lady that looks a lot like a policeman.
If we would have shaved, it would have been much better. But hey,
you do,
you be you.
To remain within the bounds of the law, for my sake. I don't need any corpses at the station.
I wonder what that's all about.
Oops. Well, you guys can kill me now. Can you do it faster? Come on. Kill me so I can do this correctly. There we go.
Don't let him breathe!
There we go.
Get off me! Piss off! Oi!
Blade.
There we go.
Keep moving.
Get it.
Glad to see him behind bars. Thank you.
There we go. Next mission. Nailed it.
Another dead body.
Wait. There we go. Forget. There we go, Scavenger 1. Ew. That's a lot of territory for one guy.
Right, shall I I'll take you to the law, then.
Up ya! Come on!
That looks like a mess. I should stay clear of.
That's the last mistake, mate. You're gonna be so sorry.
Lens trigger. I think I bet that. Page up above. Helix glitches. Ha! Found you. Here we go. Let's say Inventory. Belts. Oh, that's what I have. Switch to Eevee so I can see what she has.
Onward.
Oh, so I have to level up each of them. Interesting.
Perhaps we can harness the gangs after all.
How are you there, Eevee?
Hello. There we go. That was the mission?
You and your brother are attracting the wrong kind of attention. I would be careful.
Yes, you should be, Mr. Kalok.
As you like.
Oh, he's got a grapply gun. Awesome.
This broom's met a knife.
nasty end.
Serves you right.
I have a job for you. Be on your guard.
Where are you buried? Not in your grave.
Good riddance to bad rubbish.
Took a shot at me once. Serves you right.
That kind of sheep, hey. Not the combat, though. The combat sucks.
On your...
Gods to the devil!
Why don't you go meet him? There we go. Hello there.
What is this place?
It's nice to meet you both at last. This is Babylon Alley. Here, we make it our business to know the streets, and provide children with the opportunity to control their own destinies.
Clara, Mr. Green said we might be able to help one another.
In exchange for our services, we ask a small favor.
Well, why not? You seem to have taken most of my money. Why not take a small favor, too?
There are several factories about the city that are powered almost entirely by child labor. Those children work long hours with little pay, and most are not permitted even to leave the factory grounds. They suffer terribly. I need you to save them.
A small favor.
In return, we offer you intelligence. Something you clearly need.
No, hold on a minute.
I'm late for an appointment. What are these terms?
We accept.
Pleasure doing business with you.
There you go. That's friendship right there. Pleasure doing business with ya. What? Oh, these are Eevee skills. Oh, that's stupid. There we go.
Don't worry. You won't be doing this much longer.
Thanks muchly, miss.
I can clip it from here!
This is too much flipping.
You'll be all right. Trust me.
Thank you, Miss Crow.
Getting more available. Alright, let's see what this is about. Oh, okay. Didn't even have to do anything then. Item.
Here you go, Chief.
Thanks.
There you go, Chief. Vintage beers.
Have a good day now.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Interesting. Ruddy kick. Let's do this, dude.
There you are. All that stands between you and Whitechapel is the villain controlling the borough. Kaelok has demanded you settle the claim for territory in a gang fight.
His loss?
Yeah. I'm sure he can put this to better use than I can.
Oh, what's this, Greeny? Assassin Christmas.
Gather your allies.
What is this? Assassin's Christmas? That was the best line. There we go, got Eevee to level 2. There we go. Kidnapped enemies will no longer try to escape. Loot takedown, there you go.
Mr. Rexford Kaelok has agreed to your terms and waits for you at the Whitechapel train station. He's bet his train on the fight.
Let's do this.
Where are you, Kaelok? Perhaps this will draw you out. Rux! To arms! Come on. Get off the train.
I'll gut you like a fish.
She's in my sights. Run her. On then.
There we go.
It appears to be broken.
Oh well, at least we have a train now. It's not all bad.
Kaelok is dead. Whitechapel is no longer in the hands of the Blighters.
You now have the chance to join our ranks. We welcome all who would stand up to Starik and his cutthroats.
That's a good sight.
Ah, you bastard. I'd rather throw myself to the tracks than run Bertha another mile for that dirty ball bag.
Kaelok? He's left the station.
Mel! Hello, fancy pants. And who might you
I'm Evie Fry, and this is my brother, Jacob Fry.
Pleased to meet you. I'm Agnes McBean.
A delight.
I thought I was getting a promotion. I suppose I'm out of work now.
Come work for us instead.
I won't bile your heat.
You pay better than scraps?
I'm sure we can at least match that.
Then may I present to you Agnes and Bertha, Lady and Locomotive, at your service. I'll be in the next car.
A hideout on the rails? What an excellent idea.
Yes, it all worked out rather well. Now, I would like to follow up a lead on... Jacob? Is this serious?
I'm not doing anything until this gets fixed.
I believe I know someone who can help with that.
I knew you would, Greeny.
All right. Let's end that episode there. Back at us.